the LG Roomba 2 review by Sprint and LG. It's a pretty cool phone, but a couple of bad things about it or whatever. It turns off on its own. It's battery pack, couple decent, come off really easy. But the camera quality is good and the call so good, but it just takes a while to get into. After you dial it, it takes a while to register. And the QWERTY keypad, as you can see, four rows, numbers, QWERTY, home, and then space bars, favorites, and some more stuff. Pretty cool. Actually, I'll show you some pictures. That was a picture. Well,
you should write down what you want to talk about so that